So can you tell me how your experience with the Rampage has helped you in the playoff series?
Yeah, it's helped me a ton. I was lucky to have Ray Edwards as my coach, and he taught me a lot. From being stronger in the face-off circle, to better in my own zone, and anticipating the play more. So he really taught me a lot, and I just tried to take it into this year. Use what I learned, and I think it helped me out.
Okay, I do have one more question. So how did it feel to get the first goal in the playoff series?
Yeah, it felt great, but it doesn't mean much anymore, so it's kind of, felt good at the time, but it's frustrating I didn't get one tonight.